Hello, this is me, Nathan Young. I am the editor-publisher of Geek Alabama. The following video images you're about to see are traffic light intersections along Leon Smith Parkway in Oxford, Alabama. These lights have been badly mistimed and they are all out of sync. And in the following video, you will see a massive traffic jam that you can never imagine would ever happen. I have tried to contact the city of Oxford, I've tried to contact ALDOT, and nothing has been done. Nothing has been done to make the lights longer, synchronize them. Nothing's been done. So here's a video, and I hope you click on the link below this video if you're watching on YouTube to see the post with pictures as well. Please enjoy my video. Thank you.